Your kids better start saving, because by the time they get to be adults, they'll be paying for the selfish pipe dreams of a small group of millionaire farmers, land developers, and those fracking energy companies. They'll tell you it's about water reliability. It's not. The fix is in. They've made backroom deals in Sacramento to get what they want, and that includes making sure you won't get to vote on it. It will be paid for by your kids through higher water rates and taxes. That's what they want.